What kind of drills did you guys do?
Opening the gates.
Yeah.
and I'm a junior.
I'm Annie and I'm a junior.
I'm Nia and I'm a senior.
So can you guys talk about how the camp was for you guys this week working with the kids?
It was really fun and it was like nice seeing the kids run and like feel happy to be there.
It was a good turnout, especially compared. It was a good turnout despite the fact of coronavirus. We had a lot of kids come out and a lot of them did have fun.
I love like teaching the kids like to set goals and stuff, to like show them how to like how it's going to be in high school and everything.
Yeah, definitely working with kids was probably the best part of this camp. Getting to teach them more about running, something that we all love, is definitely something memorable that we can remember for the rest of our lives, especially because most of these kids are going to keep running when they're small and they're going to get older and they're going to be in our positions one day teaching younger kids. So I think it's a really good tradition that we keep doing.
So what are some of your guys' specific favorite memories throughout the camp that either the kids did or that you guys did?
My favorite is I would lead their core workouts, and I loved hearing all their little groans because they're tired or they want to quit. That was my favorite part because I like pushing them, and at the end, just like when you let them know that you're done, it's just like and they all get a nice big yeah. big breath. I always thought that was fun, and especially their last race.
I liked seeing how fast they already were, like how much fun they were having just running.
Honestly, the camp was fun. I love like teaching them. Even though I got tired most of the time, I still love teaching them.
Definitely the games at the end, because after a hard work, you get to enjoy the end of the day with a good game with all of their friends.
Otter Pups.
And Otter Pups. You can just see the joy on their faces when they're playing their games and eating their Otter Pups. That it was a good day, and it just makes us feel good inside that we're teaching kids something valuable in the world. That there's more to the world than just what's going on right now, and that there's still stuff that can make you happy. No matter where we're at right now.
Go ahead.
Okay, hi, my name is Daniel Galvez, and I'm a sophomore, and I've been coming to the camp since I was about in like third grade, and it's really nice to see all these kids out here, you know, just continuing to help grow the sport, and it's really nice to see them, you know, doing their best at camp, and it's really fun teaching them, like, what running's about and what you can do with it.
My name is Miles Ocasio. I'm going into my junior year. I haven't known about the camp until I was a freshman, and it's just great to see how the kids' attitude is, and how they found this camp is just amazing, and I think it's really going to help the running community in Sanger.
So what were your guys' favorite memories teaching the kids and like helping them improve?
Some of our favorite memories is we took them on a long run, and it was just a really good chance to just go out and show them how we do things, you know, just talk to them and see what they like about the sport, and just, you know, tell them like what you can do with the sport and where it can take you.
My favorite memories was going on the warm-up with them, and they'd always speed up, and just teaching them what running's about and how you can always pace yourself, and everybody has their own pace. It's just great.
So what are you excited to see today when the kids start to run?
I'm excited to see how they're going to do, obviously. They've been working really hard, and I know they've been wanting to race so bad because they always want to race on the warm-up.
I'm excited to see their improvement. I know some of them have come out in past years, and just to see that time get even faster is just great.
Hi there, I'm Sean Marzoff. I'm the cross country coach at one of the cross country coaches at Sanger High School. We're here at the Watermelon Run, the 7th annual Watermelon Run here at Sanger High School. What the Watermelon Run is, it's a kind of a ending of our kids camp that we put on throughout the week, and it's a inter-squad time trial for the high school, and the kids get out here and race as well. So throughout the week we've had our kids camp Tuesday through Friday. The kids, third grade through eighth grade, come out and run with the high school. The high school teaches them as much as possible within those 4 days about cross country and running and just fitness in general. And it's a lot of fun. We enjoy seeing the kids out there and being able to be a part of the community. And I like seeing the high school out there teaching as much as they can on their part. Kind of gives them a little buy-in for all that. So. Looking forward to today. The boys are out there right now racing on their time trial. They should be coming through any second. The high school kids run 2.7 miles around campus, finish here on the track, and the middle school kids run a mile, and third through fifth grade do a half mile or a quarter mile. So yeah, should be an exciting day. It's a pretty quick event. All got little t-shirts out there that we made for them as well, so looking forward to some races. Yeah. There they are. Leaders out there. It's got Miles Nicasio, who's a junior here at Sanger, and Daniel Galvez pulling right up side of him. He's a sophomore here at Sanger High School. So they're about a mile, just over a mile in right now. Moving pretty good, just under 5 minutes for that first mile, so looking solid. And we got Johnny in third place, and got Jared Borders not too far back too. So yeah.
So throughout the camp, what were some of like your favorite memories that you saw from the little kids or your high schoolers, or just like in general? What were some of the things
I enjoy just seeing the high schoolers interact with the kids. It gives them a chance to be the teacher. It gives them the chance to be the mentor, the person that they look up to, that sort of thing. Make that connection at an early age. I really enjoy seeing that, and just seeing the kids out there running again. I know it's been a while since a lot of these kids had an opportunity to do much within the last year and a half. So just having them out there, enjoying some activity, getting back into shape. All is great, and the kids are a crack up. They're fun. They're a lot of fun to have out there. So they keep it fun, keep it enjoyable.